What's going on, YouTube? We've got new Texas Tech Red Raiders uniforms. Not too much of a difference, just a couple of slight updates to the old jerseys. Now, what they're calling these are the new jerseys for the new decade. And I'm a whole big fan of updating the uniforms and making them simpler. That's the trend in college football. People aren't going for flashy, they're going for simple subtlety, and that's what works best. And I do like the design, so let's get into it. First of all, the video itself is awesome. I'm gonna leave a link down below. I'll pin that comment for the video. I found it on Twitter, and the video is cool because it has quotes from Bane from Batman, The Dark Knight Rises. Quality film. But with that being said, let's get into these jerseys, break them down, the main differences from the last jerseys and these uniforms. So the main thing that you're gonna see is across the chest, they got rid of the kind of the weird stripes. That was the only thing I didn't like about the old Texas Tech uniforms, the stripes across the chest. They got rid of those, and it looks like they moved them to the shoulders, the side shoulders. So they're keeping their TV numbers, which I did like, and then they're moving the stripes to the side and adding a Texas Tech logo also to the side. I think that's a sharp upgrade. I like it. The helmets are basically the same. The numbers, same font, same size. Texas Tech is still across the chest, but they took away those stripes that were in the middle of the chest and the uniforms. I think Texas Tech is one of the only teams I've ever seen really do that, and I think that this change is probably for the better. As you also see from the side, the pants a little bit different, more sleek. I do like how they made the stripe go down the pants, kind of reflecting the stripes on the shoulders. Overall, I give these uniforms a 10 out of 10. No, I'll give them a 11 out of 10 because of the hype video. The hype video is that awesome. But yeah, these uniforms are perfect. I think that they're a massive upgrade. It's really hard to miss when you have the Red Raiders colorway, black, red, white. My favorite jerseys probably in this set are either the black or the red. I just like solid red. I just think that pops out. It looks amazing. I'd love to know what you think down below. Thanks for watching The End Zone. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment so we can move the chains.